Tonight is actually our Blissful Wishes Ball or Gala, and we're here tonight to raise awareness about Wish Upon a Wedding, specifically New Jersey chapter, and raise some invaluable funds to help keep the organization going. As you know, it's a charity granting wedding wishes to terminally ill brides and grooms, regardless of sexual orientation. So this gala is to have fun, just let loose, but at the same time, raise awareness and raise money. The board worked tirelessly to get items for that silent auction. We have over 40 amazing items that everyone can bid on, everything from jewelry to professional photography sessions to $5,000 oil paintings to memberships at country clubs. We have it all. So we're really hoping that people are going to dig deep in their pockets, place those bids, win big, and then they win big and the organization wins big. So it's a win-win.
Well, we're obviously always looking for help from supporters, be it donations or be it becoming a wish grantor. If you're a vendor in this industry and you want to offer your services, all you have to do is go to the Wish Upon a Wedding website, which is wishuponawedding.org. And there's really great information on there on how you can donate your services. And there's also a link there if you're actually a couple looking to possibly have a wish granted for your wedding. And specifically our New Jersey chapter, we have a Twitter page, we have a Facebook page. So we're out there. So it's very easy to find us.
You know, when I first saw it, it was on the internet, and when I first saw the things that they do, I said this is really a very important thing. I do weddings all the time for couples, but to help people who are really perhaps seeing the last days of their lives and giving them the pleasure and joy to enjoy their lives with their family, I thought that was important. And tonight's a perfect example. These people here worked very hard this evening to make this happen, and I am delighted that we were selected to be the first gala in New Jersey for Wish Upon a Wedding.
Well, Holly, we have such an amazing crew of vendors that help make tonight perfect. And like I always tell people, like you just said, an event planner is only as good as their vendors make them look. And tonight I look absolutely hot because they are just pulling out all the stops. I mean, from the flowers from A Touch of Elegance, the music from the Rhythm Shop, the Couture Custom Stationery by Cam Turner Design. I mean, the lighting from Infinity. I can't even, like, so many vendors were involved tonight, and I'm so grateful, and they're just so gracious. I mean, like, to be able to have those people in your network and be able to call them not just vendors but friends, I mean, we're really fortunate.